Lemon.
FYI, I prefer lime and sparkling. As my on-screen husband, you really should know that about me.
Poor Rogelio. He's drowning in this river.
Hey. I have dress options. What do you think?
The gold. You will take Rafael's breath away tonight.
Rafael's? Well, these dresses are for my mom. Mm-hmm.
For my mom's citizenship party, River. I'm not up for shopping.
Right, of course. For the party for Abla. What else could they be for?
River so needs to stop Ablaing.
Okay, what's going on? First, Abuela comes in hard with the offer to babysit. Now you're telling me to dress up for my dinner tonight. Oh my God. Is Rafael proposing? Is that what this is about?
Nah, no way.
No, not. Phew.
I am so not ready for that.
Really? You're not?
Aha! He is proposing, isn't he?
Yes.
We were really trying to keep it a surprise.
I'm so sorry.
You should be.
It's fine. It's totally fine. I don't like surprises. Remember, this is good. I can get a manicure, be Instagram ready.
Wait, does that mean you're saying yes?
I love him so much. Yeah, he is my future. Who else could it be? Oh, congratulations. Oh.
I saw a picture of that hottie.
Well done.
Wow, busy.
Cruise ship. We'll help check people in. Could you move over a little and get the steps to Sharon?
Anna's in a mood, and Ellie's upset because she wanted tuna tartare and not tuna fish, which I didn't have in my apartment, obviously. Petra, you there?
Hmm? Yeah.
What's going on?
Nothing. Jared told me she loves me.
Whoa.
I know.
Well, do you love her?
I think I do.
Okay, so what's the problem?
Just waiting for the other shoe to drop. Because it always does.
My advice? Let yourself be happy. You deserve it.
Thank you. We've come a long way, huh?
Yeah, we have.
Go see Sin Rostro now.
You're a hard one to get a hold of.
What do you want?
I have information for you. In exchange, I'd love to know where Luisa is.
I'm not telling you. And whoever my parents are, I don't care.
I think you'll change your mind when you hear what I have to say.
Oh, no. Abuela, I'm sorry that Jorge canceled your party. Toast, right.